Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nancy and I hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, I'm going to review a new product from Philips, which is their vacuum cleaner, which is one of the best reviewed vacuum cleaner both on Amazon and Flipkart. So in today's video, I'm going to give you my unbiased opinion on this product after 2 months of usage. So without any further delay, let's get started. Overall packaging of this product was okay. By the way, whatever products I'm going to show you in this video, all the products link will be there in the description box so you can check them out. There was no thermocol support or any kind of cushioning inside. All the parts were kept as it is inside a plastic sheet. Inside the box, you get two big attachments, one small attachment, one extension pipe which is made out of metal, and a long pipe which will be directly connected to your vacuum cleaner. To the same long pipe, you have to connect your attachments to the other end. Then comes this vacuum cleaner, which is very easy to move around because of the wheels. When user manual also came along, which was not documented really well, and I would say that it really needs a lot of improvements. Now I will show you how to start this vacuum cleaner. Here there are just two control options. One at the right hand side is to manage the wires. So jaise hi aap ise press karenge, automatically sara wire fold hokar andar chala jayega. If you will press at the left hand side, you can turn on and turn off your vacuum cleaner. Initially, you might find this vacuum cleaner a bit noisy, but its suction power is really very good. Now, I will show you how I use this vacuum cleaner on daily basis. You will also get to know how efficient is this machine. For the first time, I use this vacuum cleaner for sliding windows and door tracks. As you can see, our door track is quite dirty. In order to clean this, we have attached the smallest attachment to the metal pipe. What we realized after cleaning is, vacuum cleaner is able to take off most of the dust particles, but it could not remove tough dust stains. As you can see, this track is still a little dirty. In order to get rid of the remaining dust, we used our old toothbrush to scrap off the remaining particles. Post that, we again use our vacuum cleaner, and then we were able to get some good results. We found that it is even more difficult to clean window tracks because here the attachment could not go deep in. We again followed the same steps of scrapping dust. In order to simplify the process and do everything fast, I will recommend you to use these kind of dusting and cleaning brushes. I bought these from DMart and are very affordable. Same you can also get online for your help. I will link down these products in the description box. Next, I have used it to clean the back portion of my induction. This I tried to clean with the same attachment which I had used earlier, but the results were not great, so I switched to another attachment, which is this blue color fiber brush. It is directly attached to the main pipe and you don't have to add this externally. But I will not recommend you to clean anything which is greasy because it is a dry vacuum cleaner and any kind of moisture can damage your vacuum cleaner permanently. Next, I have used this vacuum cleaner to clean spider webs. For this, we have added the extra attachment, the pipe which came along. You can easily adjust the length of this pipe and the small plastic attachment in front, and I must say it is one of the easiest and cleanest way to remove spider webs. This way you don't have to clean the floor as well as yourself. All the dust and insects will get accumulated inside the dust container. So this way you can clean every nook and corner of your house, and that too very fast. Next, I will show you how we clean our fabric sofa on weekly basis very effortlessly using this vacuum cleaner. There is a separate attachment I'm using to clean the sofa. Just like other attachment, you have to fix this as well in front of the pipe, and then you are good to go. As per our experience, this vacuum cleaner is really effective in picking up really small and tiny particles, and especially if you have small kids or pets. I will 100% recommend you to have any kind of dry vacuum cleaner in your house because it definitely saves lot and lot of time. You can actually do your house cleaning at any point of time and you don't have to worry about mopping and all that stuff post cleaning. There is one more attachment for cleaning heavy carpets. I usually use that for cleaning my door mats, but unfortunately I mistakenly deleted that clip. As of now, I'm not in Bangalore, so I could not even shoot that for you guys, but I must say all the attachment worked really effectively. Now I will talk about my most favorite feature of this vacuum cleaner, which is this dust container. After pressing this black color button, you can easily take out the dust container. So simply you can empty it and it is all set to use for the next time. Ye feature iska bahut zyada convenient hai aur aapko kisi bhi tarah ke dust bag mein money spend karne ki zarurat hi nahi नहीं है. नाउ आई विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन क्लीन दिस डस्ट कंटेनर. इन ऑर्डर टू क्लीन यू जस्ट नीड टू रिमूव दिस ब्लैक कलर टॉप पोर्शन लाइक दिस. नाउ रिमूव द फोम. Now you can wash this container using any detergent. You can even clean this black color mesh along with foam. For this I will suggest you to just dip in water and take out. Don't apply any force and use normal water. Don't use hot water, otherwise foam might get damaged. After washing, place everything under indirect sunlight till everything dries properly. If you will place this under direct sunlight, then your plastic quality might get affected in long run. Connect this container back to vacuum cleaner only when it is completely dry out. Don't be in hurry, otherwise your vacuum cleaner might get damaged. Apart from having a very good suction power and being bagless, this vacuum cleaner is also perfect for small spaces. It takes very less area after removing its attachments. Philips is a reliable brand and this product comes with 2 years of warranty. From my end, I would say that you can definitely go for this product. This product will become even more perfect if they would have added a curtain cleaning attachment. Philips can also provide a dedicated attachment for cleaning window tracks, and also blower is missing from this vacuum cleaner. While it is available in many other brands vacuum cleaner which will cost you even cheaper than this, if all these remaining features would have added, then this product will become more than perfect. But overall it is working great and quality is amazing. I bought this product for somewhere around 9,000, which is little high for this vacuum cleaner. The best price for this product is between 7,000 to 8,000. You can find this product both on Amazon and Flipkart. I have provided the product link in the description box. I might have missed couple of points related to this vacuum cleaner. For any suggestion or query, you can comment down in the comment section. I will try to answer all your questions. After your response, if I feel that there is a need to make a separate video, then I will definitely do that after going back to Bangalore. That's it for now. If you are new to my channel, I would like to tell you that I had already made a lot of product review related videos in the past. All the playlist link is there in the description box. You can check them out. And if you really like this video, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon to get all my future notifications and updates. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.